songwriter. You know, I make my living as a songwriter. I've written hundreds of songs. But if you said to me, how do you do it? What's your technique? I couldn't really give you a coherent answer that would make sense. There's a bit of a mystery to it. But I think all music tells a story. If you listen to it carefully, if it's constructed well, it has a kind of narrative. So I write the music and I put it in my iPod and I take it for a walk. And things occur to me, little stories, little characters. This next song was a case in point. The character that emerged from the music was a car thief. He made his living stealing cars. Apparently it's very difficult to steal a car nowadays. They're too well made. But what's special about this car thief is he's a psychic. So whenever he steals a car, he channels the person who owns the car. He stole a very expensive car. It belongs to a businessman. The car thief channels this very successful executive and then realizes there's a story. He has a wife, he has two children, he also has a mistress, and it's totally fucked up. It's the kind of thing that occurs to me when I'm walking in the woods. Anyway, the song is called Stolen Car. It goes like this thing.
In a storm.